Hanukkah, everybody, and we want to make this very special, momentous occasion of the sixth night of Hanukkah. This is the second year we're here in the Tuckahoe, or the third year we're here in Tuckahoe, together with the mayor, Steve Eklund. We thank you very much for coming out on this coldish evening.
Holiday weekend.
And the holiday weekend. So I just want to share a quick thought with everybody about the idea of the Hanukkah menorah. As you see, we have here the menorah, and we're going to light very, in a few moments, the sixth light, because tonight is the sixth night. Hanukkah has eight nights, and every night we add one candle. The miracle of Hanukkah was not that we had oil, but the miracle is that the flame burnt on. Because the flame kept burning on, can you hear me without the mic? Okay. The flame burned on without having enough oil. And we do this every single year. We light the menorah again and again to remind ourselves something very special. We want to be reminded that we each have within our soul a flame, and that flame burns on. Some days we wake up and we feel not so good, we feel bad, we're not interested in life. We know that our flame is still burning, even if we're out of juice and we're out of steam. We have no more oil, the flame is still burning. There are times in life when our relationships are not so good and politics is not so good, business is not so good, but we can never lose that smile, we can never lose that flame of hope. That flame always burns on no matter what, no matter where we are. And that's what this menorah represents. And therefore, we have the mayor of Tuckahoe to come here, who will light the leading candle, because he's the leader of this village of Tuckahoe, and he's the one who keeps the flame burning for everybody. Come here.
Thank you. I want to thank you so much. You said this is the third year. Last year was snowing when we were standing here. A little cold today, a little rainy, but thank you so much for coming. We really appreciate it. It's very important. I'm glad that we started this great tradition.
We're partners in this.
Yes, for sure. So thank you.
Yes. So the mayor is going to light this candle, and then we're going to go and light the rest of the menorah. We're going to be handing out candles for everybody, and matches for everyone to light their own candles.
Just to hand out, follow along with the blessing. Councilman, thank you.
All right, good.
It's nice to see government working together.
The center one or the one from that?
Are you on yours with?
Brother, we make the blessing together. Baruch Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Kedishanu B'mitosa Lehanegner
I'll get one for Talia too.